Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm Serein, and today's video is a facial treatment with Code of Harmony. It's all CBD infused skincare, actual active CBD derived from hemp. Going into this facial, I did try to record the sound. I know a lot of you guys don't like the music I play underneath the facial treatment. I asked her to turn off the ambient music, spa music, because that's usually copywritten. Unfortunately, the mic picks up everything. So when you turn off the relaxing spa music, you'll hear street noises, noisy neighbors, and work happening in the back of the house. I'm gonna do my best and avoid any background music while editing this video. Unfortunately, it is quite ambiently noisy. That is why they play beautiful spa relaxing music while you get facial treatments and massages. I'm going to leave in all of the sounds of the facial treatment. Just understand, when you have a facial treatment, you normally would hear relaxing music. Since we took that out, you hear a lot of other noise, and I will be inserting some ambient relaxing music to kind of drown out some of the odd noises that are happening as well. So as we continue to do these facial treatments, I will try to take music out whenever possible, but unfortunately understand that these are working businesses that deal with street noises, construction, work happening. Usually it's drowned out during your service with ambient music playing. With that being said, I hope you enjoyed today's facial treatment. Subscribe for more facial treatment videos, as well as check out the playlist with all of my facial treatments.
Okay, so we're gonna start with facial. Oil comes with this. So the This cleanser is good on dry skin. Okay? Mm-hmm. So we add some water, emulsify the cleanser, so it can wash the dirt away. Thank you. We can definitely go after the blackheads.
So this is just pure pumpkin enzymes. It's a very gentle way to exfoliate and non-irritating to the skin. Plus it's going to be very hydrating and full of vitamins, good stuff. So this is the Tough Girl Glow Balm, CBD pain relief. So what kind of pressure do you like?
Medium.
Okay. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So this is just an ultrasonic scrubber. It's going to help to push the pumpkin enzymes deeper into the skin, lift away the dead skin cells. Pretty quick, you know. Yeah, I'm just going to do a thing. All right, so in your typical extractions, does it leave you pretty red?
No.
Okay, good. Well, the pumpkin enzymes are really gentle. I shouldn't do that to you. Are you okay with this pressure?
Mm-hmm.
So I get out what I can with my fingers.
Mm-hmm.
And we probably have to go back and use the tool. Got a little bit of going after it. It might just get worse.
Oh, really?
Well, where it's not really ready to go yet, some of these I can leave. So the jet peel, if you could stand it.
And push some of this out?
Yep. I hate how large my pores are too, but there's like nothing you can do but
not
keep
really.
Them clean.
Yeah, pretty much.
So this mask will take the redness down and plump and hydrate the skin. We'll do some. Now, how are you with electric current? So if I do the BioLift on you, or would you rather have, say, Gua Sha or the jade roller or something a little more, less,
is it
electric?
Is the current, is it the one with the cheesecloth?
No.
Oh.
I don't do that unless, I mean, I can do that on you. That's the, that would only be on your nose area for the extractions, but quite frankly, I wouldn't do that on you because it's going to dry out your skin too much.
What's the BioCurrent?
So the BioCurrent is just it's a galvanic current, so it's going to have a little bit of a lifting effect.
I think I'm fine with that.
Okay.
There's no like wind blowing.
No, no wind. Here, I can put this actually over your mouth too. So this is a new gel mask.
From you?
Mm-hmm. I don't think you've tried this yet.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, it's a hyaluronic acid and CBD mask. This is a great at-home mask too, because you can sleep in it if you want to.
Mm-hmm.
And it just cools and calms the skin down, plumps it up.
Now, all your CBD is active CBD. It's like it's actually CBD.
No, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not just hemp seed oil.
Mm-hmm.
Which is not CBD at all.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just going to roll this over your nose because it was a little red. So this will help cool it down. On the lowest setting that I can go, and it's gonna run it's galvanic current. It's gonna run it.
Will I actually feel it?
You might, but probably not. I feel it most around my mouth area. Do you have any implants or anything like that?
I have fillings.
Okay, you should be fine then. So you will feel it. In different areas, everybody's a little bit different. I like to start on the forehead just because it's sort of a safe spot for people. Do you feel anything?
No.
Okay. That's cool. We can turn it up, but I like to just kind of go slow. So this is going to have a lifting effect. It's also going to help penetrate the mask. Well, with it because it's wet and it has lots of slip. Sometimes for me, I feel it more around the mouth area. I can easily turn it up. We'll just start here. Turn the machine up a little bit and see if you feel it.
Sure.
Okay.
Lift my face.
Okay. It spits you to wet this a little bit, so this just sort of rehydrates the mask. So do you feel this?
Not really.
No.
Still working if I don't feel it though.
Yeah, for sure. I'm just curious to know, like, everybody's sensitivity level is so vastly different. Right. And so this mask, you can wear it to bed. You can actually just put a little bit on during the day if you want to. It's kind of a versatile product.
It's really soothing.
Yeah, it is. So I can take some time with the Consulans. Now this is the Virgin Skin Serum. So again, calming. So soothing. It's got niacinamide. It's really good for breakouts and soothing irritations. Oil, and then I'm going to do some of the Kansa massage on you, which is, I feel like that. So this is an Ayurvedic tool that it's just a bronze-tipped wooden tool that's used for lymphatic drainage, and this also does a very cool kind of lifting effect.